to identify human remains found by cyclists yesterday morning. The riders were on trails near Johnny Morris Road and Daffan Lane just before 8 o'clock on Monday. Police say the remains they found were badly decomposed, and because of the stage of decomposition, police say they are classifying it as suspicious. APD says detectives and the medical examiner will make it a priority to figure out how this person died and who they are. If you have any information, you're asked to call police.